Well, SolarCity is a program that allows the municipality to partner with its citizens to bring more solar power to the city by allowing people to put solar panels on their house and pay for it over time. There's no cost to the municipality, and it obviously makes it more affordable for people in Halifax to use solar power.
We started an environmental sustainability program about 5 years ago in this co-op. When SolarCity came around, it was as if they'd heard our cries for the opportunity to help leverage our energy and leverage our drive with a bit of financial assistance into being able to do something even larger.
PACE is Property Assessed Clean Energy. It's a 10-year loan that's attached to the property.
The way it's been rolled out, built into our tax structure and paid out over a decade makes it incredibly affordable.
We had to get some provincial legislation that enabled us to do that. I think a big part of council moving forward on this was the support from the FCM and also from the Nova Scotia government through the Department of Energy.
We worked with the Dalhousie University GIS department, and they basically created a program to simulate the track of the sun year-round, and it gives a solar potential on pretty much every roof in the city.
And our role is to produce the solar water heaters that are going into the various homes.
Here we're using a local supplier, Thermodynamics, creating something in the range of 50 jobs.
And our people go out, they'll do a site survey explaining to the homeowner how the program works and how the system works. They sign a contract with the city. City notifies us, and then our crew will go out and install the hardware. We'll go back in 5 years from now and do a follow-up visit.
It's been a very user-friendly and easy way for us to feel good about our role in reducing greenhouse gases and also on helping our members save money.
It doesn't tie up a lot of their time and provides the security of knowing that this is a program supported by the municipality.
The monitoring package is going to tell us what the solar system is doing, and it's also going to tell us how much domestic hot water is being consumed.
We're coming towards the end of a very successful pilot. We're the first in Canada. I don't think we'll be the last.